Chicago Blackhawks versus San Jose Sharks. Two best in the league are versing right now.
Chalmerson ahead for Oduya. Pushed it forward after getting a check from Stewart. Now Saad got control of it to Oduya. Saad goes across to Seabrook. Brandon Saad fakes a drop pass. Now Keith, the long shot goes off a leg. Working the boards. This pass taken away. Pavelski starts ahead.
He's going to draw, I guess.
He has to dump it in and they go for a chain. Boyle trying to scurry for it. He did well to steal. Pass was picked off though and Keith the other way. Chalmerson upped it back to Keith. The stick of Shaw has to circle. 2 minutes remaining in extra time. And they're trying to come alive here in the Shark Tank as Chalmerson from his own end will get the line. Spin it in deep. Shaw to the corner. Now Vlasic, or I should say Braun, gets it back for the home side. Bounce loose. Havlat gets in. Oduya stripped him. And 80 seconds to go in OT. Now Braun has nowhere to go. He just put it off the glass to clear. Back comes Tate. Out of the Tate's in on Braun. Driving. Center just missing the stick of Sharp. By Rosenthal. Winds it in behind. Taves is there. Out of it, Taves back to Nick Letty. Able to hold it, a bouncer. Then Sharp. Final minute of the game. Here's a blocker save by Niemi. And Irwin the rebound. Long pass picked off by Rosenthal. Looking for a little help. Hawks were changing though. Kane came off the bench. Dropped it back to Keith. Now Kane. Keith couldn't find a lane. Kane with 20. Patrick Kane to the middle on his backhand. Dropped it. Hosa on a chain shooting. It's deflected up over the glass and out of play.
It's a 4-on-4 hockey. It becomes man-on-man. The forwards have the defensemen and the defensemen have the forwards. And as long as you communicate, what you try to do offensively is you try to isolate. You try to cause some confusion. You try to set a pick, and you saw Duncan Keith skate in there to try to open up some space. San Jose handled that pretty well, keeping the Blackhawks to the outside for the most part.
Desjardins couldn't get it past Keith. Looks to Peary. Now Kane's got it. Kane left it back to Keith. Two. He runs out of time, and this...
And the overtime hockey game is over, heading on to a hockey game shootout for the Chicago Blackhawks and the San Jose Sharks.